Hi guys, I'm back again today with some solo artist music video. Well, there's a reason why I chose this particular people. I didn't just like wake up one day and, you know, there's reasons. So today we're checking out Jason Wang. We have Bam Bam, Young J, and B.I. So before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. So guys, let's start. We are going to start with Jackson Wang's Cruel. So let's go. Oh, you might be wondering why Jackson Wang. So he performed this at K-Pop Masters Manila. And it dropped also the same day that he performed it, and I was curious to listen to it properly, in a sense that like without the whole crowd and everything, and also the lyrics of like the meaning of the song. So let's go. No, this has to be a movie. That is so beautiful. I love the instruments, like the production, the his voice, the cinematography, like everything came together. I feel like this might be my favorite so far that we've checked of Jackson. Yeah, I think this might be the one, or the one that he was driving and then got into an accident. That one also, music wise probably I'll go with that, but everything all together I will go with Cruel. This is crazy. I like the story behind it as well. So anyways, we're moving to Bam Bam, Wheels Up. And again, also I heard this live and I wasn't really fan of like Jackson, not really like, not, yeah, I wasn't a fan of Jackson or Bam Bam, but because of this song Wheels Up, I was like, I'm sold. And I said in my previous reactions also, Bam Bam, like if I was like a fan of GOT, I would be a Bam Bam bias. I feel like, because all the songs I've reacted of him is like really my vibe, and when I heard this song I kind of like solidified that statement, like you will be the one. So let's I heard the song but I haven't, like I don't know the meaning, so let's just check it out. It doesn't have an MV, so oh, this song is on another level though. This is like one of the, because I went to the K-pop masters for Treasure, but I fell in love with Bam Bam, and this song, I was standing, I was groovy, I was dancing, I was screaming. I didn't even know the freaking song and I didn't react to it too. This is the feature, right? Amazing. Ooh. I like the message too. I'm still standing undefeated, headed to the top and I can feel it. I'm a king and that's my reason. Got me feeling like this right here, my season. I'm on a mission and can't nobody stop me. King of the empire and can't nobody top me. Cause I know what I'm destined to be. Wheels up, I'm on my way, wheels up,
top, I'm climbing, I'm not looking down. City on my back, I hope my feet don't fail me now. Work too hard to be the man that's underrated. All the friends I used to have is probably mad now that I made it. I'm student of the game, I did all of my homework.
Take friends, yeah.
Put on for my fam, gotta start with my own first. Take over the globe, I promise it's gonna work. Wheels up, gotta stick to the mission to come first. Wheels up,
this vocal. This song is everything. So simple, yet so hooking. I'm on my way. Wheels up. Yeah. Wheels up. I'm on my way. Wheels up. Yeah. Wheels up. I'm on my way. Me, like, this song is amazing. It was better live, obviously, but I want to watch a live performance of that again, because, like, why not? But anyways, we're going to move to Yongjae, and the reason why I'm reacting to him is I'm going to this part two of K-pop Masters Manila 2, and he's gonna be performing, and I don't know any of his songs, so I'm gonna react to the set list of what song he's gonna perform before the day. We have 2 weeks to go, so this is going to be Sugar, which is my first reaction to him. Interesting. So let's go. Oh, did he have like a sugar crush or something? Like he... Yeah, it's like when you get drunk and then you sleep, and when you wake up you don't know what happened. So it was like too high on sugar and he crushed. And now he's awake, trying to figure out what happened. Are they all in different labels? So I got members I'm reacting to. I like the grooviness of this song for real. I'm passing by, no mistake of it every night. Peter White, and I'm right. That's how we're doing. I don't know if I'm questioned. Good old time, cause you might. Can you cut it back or do the why? Cause your lips and I should be on me. So turn body, not the light. Now jump, but you go and do it. The high pitch part of his voice or his head tones are so beautiful. Like when he goes high, it's so silky beautiful. And it's crazy how three GOT members, I think, right? Three of them are all from one group once upon a time or still together. I'm not sure the history anymore. They have different styles. So now I'm wondering, did all of the members go solo? And I want to know if they have different sound. That would be interesting to react to all of them. If they do have solo, let me know in the comments. This is interesting. Addicting, right? You cannot stop. Sugar addiction.
I'm so into you.
She drugged him? I don't know. That was so fun. I like this. It's very groovy. It's danceable. It's singable. It's all that you need, right? To have a great day. Now we're going to react to B.I. And this is BTBT. It was requested in my icon. One of my icon reactions. Or my first ever icon reaction, actually. Because I was wondering, why didn't I see him in Kingdom, right? But then he went solo, and that is the reason why. And a lot of you guys asked me to react to this song in particular. So before we start, why my introduction again? Why can't I speak English? That's the problem. Somehow I forgot. Okay, there's no caption, so... Oh, because it's a performance video, duh. I like this beat already and the outfit. When my eyes are on you, so my- I definitely have heard that in maybe TikTok or Instagram or somewhere, on a reel somewhere, somewhere. But I'm liking. When my eyes are on you, so my character touch on you, you know you get me loose, make me go bitter, bitter. I dance for me for two, 다리 부르는 소녀. Love, it's only me and you, make me go bitter, bitter. You bring the demon out of me. Oh, I think this is DeVita. We might be an hour. We ain't got no time to waste. 꿈을 꾸는 기분이야. Yeah, that's his voice. Oh, it sound. Wait, does it? I don't know. I've only heard him once in my life, which is Rhythm Ta, and he was like, so I was expecting that, but I love this. So I came here expecting something, and I got something else, but it's on the same level of expectation. Does it make sense? I love his voice, but I was thinking that it was going to be more deep and like, ooh, like, you know, let's go back. Should I react to a music video? Is there even one? Oh, I got plenty. I don't send them all, but I feel there ain't many. Send it when it rains, so I'm slow and I'm steady. We can't move this slow on a belly. Oh, you say you need a true love, someone to kiss and hug. You're feeling for some time. Oh, this is going to play. I could be all day and above. I just hope that I'm enough, because I don't ever do this. Ooh, he also came to the Philippines and I missed it because I didn't know who he was. Oh, no. I always do that, right? Like, there's so many people that have come and gone, and I have never seen them because I don't know them. I could be all day and above. I just hope that I'm enough, because I don't ever do this. When my eyes are on you, so my character turns on you. Oh, you know you get me loose, make me go bitter, bitter. Hey. He has a very way of enunciating. It's like me, because when I got my tongue piercing, the way I sound changed because of the tongue piercing. I don't know if it is like he has veneers, or that's just how the way he speaks or raps, sings. Very interesting.
Oh, I got plenty. I don't see them all, but a few that have any. Sitting in a race, so I'm so unsteady. If I can't move, this so unbendy. Oh, you say you need a true love, someone to kiss and hug. You're feeling for some touch.
Girls, come on then.
I keep you all down and above. I just hope that I'm enough. Cause I don't ever do this. When my eyes on you, so I kill the time on you. Oh, you know you get me loose. Make me go bitter, bitter. I dance slow, made for two.
Front, back, side to side. Pull up, then I drop the top on a new ride. Bust down Cartier, cost 35. 30,000 square feet in the air, stay fly. Red carpet, I was fresh, suit and tie. Jumped off the stage, I don't even know why. Every time I drop a new hit, we on fire. Yeah, we going viral, I know that I inspired you. Jump on the jet, let's get away out of town. I love that, like when they do the fast, slow, fast, slow moves. So I know I look like an old woman, but...
I know that I inspired you. Jump on a jet, let's get away out of town.
Right.
Somewhere away, can't be found. Bust down the Cartier, I came from the ground. They know I'm a man in the town. Rolling up inside it was right out the pound. Don't look at my water, you gon' drown.
I can't even bend that far.
Everybody know me, Draco, going down. When my eyes on you, so I care to touch on you. Oh, you know you get me loose. Make me go bitter, bitter.
Look at me, he's singing along already. That's my favorite part. Ooh, come on, solo. Why are they all so good at dancing? Like, can you share? Ooh, I think I like, I mean, I do like him. Not I think, I do definitely. If this is his vibe, then I'm all for it because I like this kind of music. So let me know if there's other songs of him. I think there's one more that somebody requested that you want me to check out because I really, really did enjoy that. And I'm going to be reacting to more Icon as well. So maybe we'll be seeing him in their older songs too. So thank you guys for joining. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.